long ago completely dispersed. The Big Bang was not evidently any old bang, but an explosion of exquisitely arranged magnitude. The famous physicist Professor Stephen Hawking states in his book, A Brief History of Time, that the universe is set on calculations and balances more finely tuned than we can conceive. Hawking states, with reference to the rate of expansion of the universe, if the rate of expansion 1 second after the Big Bang had been smaller by even one part and 100,000,000,000,000, the universe would have recollapsed before it ever reached its present size. Paul Davies also explains the unavoidable consequence to be derived from these incredibly precise balances and calculations. It is hard to resist the impression that the present structure of the universe, apparently so sensitive to minor alterations in the numbers, has been rather carefully thought out. The seemingly miraculous concurrence of numerical values that nature has assigned to her fundamental constants must remain the most compelling evidence for an element of cosmic design. In relation to the same fact, an American professor of astronomy, George Greenstein, writes in his book, The Symbiotic Universe, as we survey all the evidence, the thought insistently arises that some supernatural agency must be involved. Briefly, when we examine the glorious system of the universe, we see that the existence of the universe and its workings rest on extremely delicate balances and an order too complex to be explained away by coincidental causes. As is evident, it is by no means possible for this delicate balance and order to have been formed on its own and by coincidence after a great explosion. The formation of such an order following an explosion such as the Big Bang is a clear evidence of a supernatural creation. This matchless plan and order in the universe certainly proves the existence of a creator with infinite knowledge, might, and wisdom, who has created matter from nothing and who controls and manages it incessantly. This creator is Allah, the Lord of all the worlds.